Now it's time for witchery. Ready, witches? 1, 2, 3.
Dabble, dabble, toil and trouble, making witches brew. Round about the pot we go, adding to the stew. A dash of this, a splash of that, and some of these things too.
Eye of newt and toe of frog.
Wool of bat and tongue of dog.
And how about a great big gob of slippery, slimy goo?
Ew.
No salt, no spice, would flavorize quite as nice as a heaping shovel full of poisonous toadstools.
Fire burn and cauldron bubble, in the pot it goes.
The recipe's a mystery, no one must ever know. A drop of this, a glop of that, the beard from a billy goat.
Throw inside a parcel hide,
a sprinkling of pesticide.
And don't forget the ogre's eye.
Partially decomposed. No soup, no stock, would ever carry quite the shock as a tablespoon or two of witch's pot ragout. Double, double, toil and trouble, brewing so much fun. Just a few ingredients, then our work is done. A pinch of this, a squeeze of that, a twist of beetle grub.
Add to that a lizard skin,
a whisker from a giant's chin.
And now it's time to climb up in
our Halloween hot tub. Rub-a-dub-a-dub-dub.
Oh, this feels so good.
What a great idea. Scrub and grub.
Pass the toad, please.
Hey, sit over here. You can feel the worms better.
Pardon me.